welcome to Costco.
Oh, hello.
Would you like to try some of the Verismo brew?
Yes, I would love to. I'm actually looking for a new coffee maker.
Oh, really? It came to the right place. The Verismo is really popular on the market right now. What kind of coffee do you usually like?
I usually like a latte in the morning.
Yeah, me too. Do you have any previous experience with Verismo?
No, I just have a Keurig, but it turned to rust.
Okay, so the Verismo is made with 100% stainless steel, so it's heat resistant, rust resistant, and stain resistant.
Oh, great.
Do you have anyone else who'd be using the coffee maker?
Yes, my husband and teenagers.
Okay, so the Verismo has tons of different types of pods, so you always have a great coffee or tea flavor for everyone.
Oh, great. What is this?
That's just an easy latte that the Verismo makes.
I really like that.
Do you taste how smooth it is?
Oh, it's just like Starbucks.
Yeah. So are you still interested in the Verismo?
Yes, I am. I think I want more of like a silver color though. Do you have that?
Yeah, it comes in black, silver, and red.
Okay, yeah, I like silver.
Okay. Yeah, we actually only have one more left, so today will be the perfect day to buy it.
Oh, great. I'm not sure about the price though.
Well, if you had a Keurig before, the Keurig's almost $30 more expensive than the Verismo.
Oh, that's good. I also heard that it's kind of slow to heat up.
Well, actually, Starbucks specially designed it so it'll heat up in less than 15 seconds, and it auto-shuts off in 5 minutes, so you won't have to worry about leaving it on at work.
Oh, that's really nice.
Yeah. So are you ready to buy the Verismo?
Yeah, I'll take it.
I also recommend getting the pack of latte pods that you just tried.
Oh, yeah, those were great.
Yeah, they're $9.95.
Perfect.
Yeah. So your total comes to $130.
Okay, that's perfect.
Yeah, so I'll just bring this up to the counter because it looks like you're still shopping, but yeah. When you're ready, you can come find me.
Okay.
And I'll check you out.
Great, thank you.
Yeah, have a good day.
You too.